Well, where do we even begin with that? 99th minute winner is absolute carnage out there. Ben, you go first. How do you even sum that up?
I've never had a feeling like that in football before. We were walking up to the set piece and I literally said to Joel, I've got a feed and we just got to follow this up. And I think it's ricocheted off Joel's shin and then it's dropped to me.
Great assist.
Yeah, I've just tapped it in, that feeling. I don't think I'll ever get that again in football. It was amazing.
Carls, you're a Swans fan. Been a Swans fan all your life. We were talking this week about past derbies. How did it feel to have scored in one of those games now?
I said before the game, if I score and we win today, it's going to be the best day and night of my life. So, it has been, I think, to win in that manner in the last minute. And for this guy to do it again is being on the bench. I don't think I could have picked someone to have scored the winner. Absolutely buzzing. And, yeah, like I said, the best day I've had in football by a mile.
Your second South Wales derby goal. Big game player. You seem to love playing in these games. You seem to just thrive off these occasions.
Well, yeah, I enjoy playing against Cardiff. Obviously, the last four games now, we've obviously done the double-double, which is unheard of. Obviously, before that, it was 110 years since someone's done the double. And obviously, to do it four times now is just it's crazy. And obviously, going 2-0 up and then bringing it back and scoring last minute, there's no better way to do it. And it's just an amazing feeling.
The away end was bouncing all through the game. I saw your parents over there earlier, Ben. How does it feel to get this result for the Jack Army as well, following all their support?
I think that was what the main thing we spoke about before the game. We know how much this game means to them. We know how much it means to some of the staff who have been lifelong fans, and some of the players that are here are lifelong fans as well, like myself. So, I think that was the main talking point. We had young Morgan as well, a little boy who's unfortunately very ill, who was with us today. So to have that moment, especially for him, is absolutely massive. I think it means so much to everyone. And obviously you've seen the fans at the end, how much it means to them. So hopefully we keep giving them celebrations.
Right, go and enjoy your night.
Yeah, thank you.